Van de Beek. Way towards the near post. Moving straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way he can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Ruben Diaz. Mahrez. Walker. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Mahrez. And room now out on the wing. How can they nudge in front late on here? And in with a real chance. Wasn't a taxing save. Sterling. And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Substitution for Manchester United.
The change for Manchester United.
Number 23, Luke Shaw. Coming onto the pitch, number 27,
from the bank,
Alex Telles.
Here's Wan-Bissaka. Eric Bailly. I understand there's been a goal in the Sheffield United game. Let's hear all about it from Alan McAnally.
It's another goal for Chelsea. 4 minutes remain. 4-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Losing possession. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. And the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. And nothing tight about that decision. Offside all the way. Messi. Gabriel Jesus. Level pegging, but can they change that? And a goal for City! And who knows, that might mean they take the derby spoils!
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he wants his pass to defenders so easily. Quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Let's have another view of that goal.
For Manchester City.
Well, there's the final whistle. Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Lee, your verdict.
Just nudging ahead when they did us, won it for them in the end. Really tight affair.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man here.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. Real handful.
Some questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.